begin with a ruling today by a judge in the case of that medical marijuana clinic in Gilroy. The judge says it can stay open. We get the story from Action News reporter Felix Cortez. He joins us now live from the focus of the controversy in Gilroy.
Well, Dale, a legal victory this morning for the Meadowleaf Pot Clinic and its nearly 600 customers, as today a judge rules in favor of the pot clinic and refuses to issue a court injunction that would essentially have shut down the business. On the steps of the Santa Clara County Courthouse, the club's operator said he was very happy with the judge's ruling, while attorneys for the city said they were disappointed. The city has been trying to shut down the pot clinic since it opened last month, claiming the cannabis club is operating without a permit and in violation of city zoning laws. In issuing his ruling today, the judge said more harm would come to the business if it were to shut down compared to the harm to the city should it remain open. Next step could be a court trial, or the city could decide to appeal today's ruling. So far, no decision has been made on which direction the city will take. But until then, this medical marijuana dispensary behind me will continue to sell marijuana. Reporting from Gilroy, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.